Let's learn today about the persuasive writing, also known as argumentative essay, uses logic and reason to show that the ideas are more legitimate than the opponent. Now, what elements should we use in the persuasive essay? First, introduce the topic of the paper and the thesis statement. Second, state the fact of the case. Third, prove the thesis of your argument. Fourth, disapprove your opponent's ideas. And lastly, end the essay. This is all for today. If you want more tips about writing, follow me.